Ayurveda Yoga and Movement. Share to do you the relaxation of the legs. Most people are not even aware that their legs are braced and they really need a time for a break. If you have the feeling to be rigid, then this is maybe a response of the body that you really need a massage or relaxation. I like to share with you the relaxation exercise that I practice daily with my boss. It teaches you to let go and let the force of gravity acting on all your joints. It is a really easy exercise. Lie yourself on the floor, feel your back, arms and legs and your head. Then you take two soft balls, preferable the Eric Franklin balls, and then you put them under your pelvis. Place them close to the sit bones and a bit apart from each other so that the pelvis can relax and the lower back can get more and more towards the ground through the gravity. Now, you're swinging your pelvis like a sail in the wind, from the left to the right and from the right to the left. Practice this exercise as long as you like and you will find yourself more relaxed in the pelvis area. Now, we come to the actual practice. We put both balls under both approaches of the legs and we release both legs so that they can fall on top of the balls, both to each side. Then we begin to roll both legs to the inside and to the outside. Through this simple movement, our hip joints can relax and let go. We feel which parts of the legs are connected with the ground naturally, and we start gently from the upper legs approaches to roll both legs in a relaxed manner. Be consciously aware that there are many different rhythms of motion, sometimes faster, sometimes slower. Explore the range of movements and let the movement increase finer, softer, and to this become more permeable, so that the perception of the body is becoming more conscious. Feel the movement of the legs at the waves of the ocean, at the water in the river, never ending. And this little movement moves the entire body, and the whole body reaches a new level of consciousness. Now your movement has become one with the balls. You feel the peace in every cell of the body. Now get with this new awareness into the next expansion phase. Put the balls on the new part of the upper legs. Then shift the balls, step for step, towards the knees, then under the knees, the lower legs, and at the end, you reach the ankles. Discover different parts of your legs in rest and relaxation. Now are your legs relaxed, and to experience the exciting new movement quality, you move both relaxed legs and feel how this new movement quality makes a difference in your whole body. Compare another part of the body with your relaxed legs. Feel the body part may be softer or more heavier than the others. Has the mobility of the legs changed? We name this new sense of movement so you are aware of the shift of your consciousness. Without judging the new experience, we enjoy the new feeling of our relaxed legs. Start to move in a standing position in space and enjoy the movements with your legs by every step you make. Thanks for listening to this audio.